public technology at all levels of government.
Any country that depends on oil and gas must think outside the box, because relying on that by 2030 is almost impossible. And the best alternative we have in Nigeria today is to diversify our economy by leveraging on information and communications technology. One, because of our population. Secondly, because of the advantage we have in our population, which is our average age in Nigeria is 18.2 years.
Nigeria Information Technology Development Agency believes strategic pillars of IT regulations, cybersecurity, digital inclusion, and local content promotion will help strengthen the country's drive to build the capacity of the people and properly align technologies that will be cost-effective and address the needs of the nation.
NIDA was able to save around 13 billion naira for the federal government of Nigeria. IT clearance brings about saving costs.
Well, that's a much we can take in.